I am Brother Willy Lubrico.
I am Brother Ernie Sentina FMS.
Good day, I'm Brother Arnel Alfanta FMS.
Well, I'm Rommel Ocasiones. I'm a Marist Brother.
We have our child protection and anti-bullying policy. We also crafted a policy on new tickets wherein it will help and guide our students as well as our teachers of the proper decorum online.
Very clear in our student manual that even outside the school, as long as it's school time, they are still covered by the policies of the schools.
There's already an in-place institutional safety and health protocols. This will attend to the basic safeguard and welfare of our students when they come to school. Not only our students, but also for our personnel.
So we established the child protection policy composed by parents, administrators, and faculty, and it is being implemented by concerned teachers, administrators, especially in the basic education, in order to protect, to safeguard our students, especially in their own family as well as from the outside force.
This is very challenging for young teens, no? For teenagers, especially the young teens and the middle teens, because most of them would not understand what is happening.
We have conducted seminar workshop, as I have said, no, to help them create a school environment that is safe and secure.
We have formulated guidelines for student behavior in the virtual classroom. So we have social media etiquettes, and we have our virtual prefix of students. We have that in place. They're also educated in terms of how to behave in the virtual classroom or in the virtual world in general.
So we are always making appropriate plans and make some evaluation that this program will be truly give the students safe and also being safeguarded while they are here in the campus.
The school may be able to help with that. How to cope up with this pandemic, with the situation that's surrounding the pandemic.
We are in COVID-19 pandemic. It is one of the concerns of the school.
This pandemic is really a very challenging time for all of us.
Well, I think the challenge for all of us is to make the best of what we have, no? I gave this example to our student leaders. Like, if you ask for example, a 10 peso to your parents and your parent just gave you 5 pesos, some would not accept it and go into tantrums. But I think the challenge for us is to take the 5 pesos and make the best of what we could do with the 5 pesos.
So that's why the balance of work, prayer, is very important.